My name's Bob, and I'm glad you guys are here tonight. Before we can get all wound up, I want to give a big shout out to Jimmy Hoare in front. And all those folks listening in tonight on the Disney Nerd Podcast.
Splendor, the spectacle, the sparkling sensation, where the romance, the comedy, and the thrill of Disney fantasies come to electric life.
And as our friend Jiminy said, welcome to the Disney Nerds Podcast, a place each week where like-minded people get together to discuss all things Disney. We'll help you get your Disney fix on. Here we go.
A Magic Kingdom proudly presents, in a million points of musical light, the magical worlds of...
Hello and welcome to show number 448 of the Disney Nerds Podcast. Hey guys, how's it going? And welcome back to the show. My name's Ed, and on this week's show, you're going to follow me into the Magic Kingdom. The trams are back, so we're going to take a tram ride, go in through the Ticket and Transportation Center, and then we're going to go down to Main Street. I want to get to Tomorrowland and get on the People Mover. They have the new sponsor, Enterprise, so the whole spiel is new. So I want to get a recording of that, and I want you to come along with me. Now, this is pretty cool because Main Street, we do catch a cavalcade, so we'll listen in on that. So, get your sneakers on, get your Magic Band ready. We're going into the Magic Kingdom. Here we go.
Ursula. Yes, Ursula. 331 and 332. Ursula. No lamp sitting unless it's small children that cannot sit alone. No adult sitting on the other adult lap. It's a safety issue.
Hey guys, this is Ed from the Disney Nerds, and in case you haven't figured it out, I'm on the tram of the Magic Kingdom. Come on with a ride.
Behind the yellow line and pose, please. Upon arriving at the main entrance, there will be a security bag check for such banned items as firearms, knives, toy guns, selfie sticks, anything that looks like a weapon you cannot bring inside the park itself. They will not allow it. Also, guys, once the tram is in motion, you may experience some acceleration and braking. So you want to hold on tight to your personal items, and especially your small children. Those of you waiting on that next tram, we need everybody behind the poles and yellow line, strollers and all. They're there for your protection.
For your safety, remain seated with the doors closed, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside while the tram is moving, and supervise your children. Thank you.
Para su seguridad, favor de permanecer sentados con las puertas cerradas, manteniendo sus manos, brazos, pies y piernas adentro mientras el tranvía está en movimiento. Y vigilen a sus niños. Gracias.
While on board, remain in your seat at all times while the tram's in motion. Should you lose any personal item off the tram, wait for the next stop, see the driver up front, or myself at the back, and we'll try to help you retrieve that item. Please remember, guys, you park your cars on the villain side of the parking lot. Your villain today is Ursula. That's Ursula 331 and 332. Ursula. For your information, the Magic Kingdom is open until 11 p.m. If you're planning on park hopping, Epcot World Showcase and Disney Hollywood Studios are both open till 9, Animal Kingdom, 8 p.m. going to give you continuous tram service until 12:30 in the morning. Now, once you reach the Magic Kingdom, you're a mile and a half of the theme park. We have two forms of transportation available for you. Behind the ticket station is the Highway and Sky Monorail System. And to the left of the ticket station are the ferry boats, which will take you across the Seven Seas Lagoon. For your entertainment this afternoon, starting at noontime and then again at 3 p.m., we have the Festival of Fantasy Parade with the Fire Breathing Dragon. And for tonight's entertainment, at 9:20, we have a Disney's Enchantment Fireworks have a Cinderella Castle. Security bag check and ticket area. We might be waiting here for a little bit, guys. They haven't taken off yet, so okay, we can continue. We can continue, driver.
Follow the red line.
Once again, we're approaching your final stop, so look around, gather all your personal belongings, remain in your seat till the tram stop completely. Then you want to exit only to the driver's left side of the tram as toward the security bag check-in ticket area. Now to get a ride back out to your car later on to Ursula, you want to come back to this same location no later than 12:30 in the morning. That's the final tram. It'll take you back to Ursula 331 and 332. When we come to a full and complete stop, you want to hold on tight to your personal belongings and small children. Wait till we stop completely before exiting only to the driver's left side of the tram, please.
Yeah, what if you have big children? I'm a big child.
All right, pull the handle up and push out on the door. Lower your head, watch your step, exit only to the driver's left side of the tram, please. Lance went off the seat of the tram, close the doors behind you. Have a great day, everyone.
So something else to notice about the trams is now they have the driving part, the truck part that pulls the trams, they are now colored. So we had lime pulling us, teal passed us, and so did blue. So that's kind of cool, just like the monorails. Okay, now comes the security check. This is never fun. See you later. So I haven't been to the Ticket and Transportation Center in a long time. And we did do the security check before actually getting to the ticket booths. So that was kind of cool. Now the choice between the monorail and the ferry, I think I'm gonna go over to the ferry and take that over. The monorail line is pretty long. And you know what? I plan to take a monorail trip later on to go to see Epcot. So we'll off and do it then. Ferry's on its way. Waiting for the General Joe Potter to empty out. The Admiral Joe Fowler just took off. And as we wait for the Potter to empty out there, a couple people coming back from the Magic Kingdom, they have a new loading method where they actually have an upper deck. So when you come down here, if you go to the left, or actually it's the middle between the two docks, there's a stair system that takes you up to the top that lets you load up on top so you don't have to walk on the stairs in the middle of the ship. So on the right side, you have just walking on the ship itself. Or on the other dock, I'm going to say it's the far left. Beautiful day. See the Magic Kingdom from here. The castle is really bright. Hey guys, it's Ed from the Disney Nerds, and I'm at the Magic Kingdom today. Come on, take a walk with me to Tomorrowland. Right now, I'm in front of the Magic Kingdom Railroad Station, right here on Main Street. I'm going to go in through the tunnels and take my walk down Main Street. Listen in.
in case you didn't pick that one up, that was one of the cavalcades that came by, Mickey and Minnie on two different floats. Very cool. Whoop. Happens about, I don't know, an hour, 2 hours every day. They also have two parades, one at 12 and one at 3. Break to take a picture for somebody. Let's cut through the noodle station. Shadiest areas in the Magic Kingdom is the Tomorrowland Terrace restaurant, all the way back when it was known as the Noodle Station. Now it's the dessert party area, but during the day it is air conditioned and there's plenty of seats available. Like the top section isn't roped off, but the bottom section it is. Still, it's about 30 degrees colder in here. Coming around past the Instagram wall, which now has Stitch hanging out on top. To Tomorrowland today, and we're just getting around the corner from Monsters Incorporated because I want to get into Carousel of Progress another time. I want to see the new setup they have in there for the future. The last scene is all brand new as far as costuming goes, and Grandpa has some hair. Other than that, though, it's pretty much the same lines. Also, we'll try to get onto the People Mover.
Thank you.
Kind of funny, the sign for Buzz Lightyear just ran past, and there's people trying to follow it. For the end of the line starts here. Magic Kingdom with me today, all the way to Tomorrowland.
And we'll see you at the next ride.
Hey guys, this is Ed from the Disney Nerds Podcast, and it's time to take a ride. Come along with me on the People Mover. First time with the new audio. Let's listen in.
Tomorrowland. Greetings, intergalactic travelers. Welcome aboard the People Mover, presented by Enterprise. I'm Morak 5, your guide aboard this highway in the sky, the absolute best way to see tomorrow. And my stars, is there ever lots to see? From spacecraft to monster laughs, there's really nothing like today in Tomorrowland.
For your safety, if you have wings, jetpacks, or gravity polarizers, please do not take flight while on board. Thank you.
The next station is Tomorrowland Urban Planning and Star Trails. Transfer to green and red lines.
Don't worry, your express train keeps on rolling through the future. Right by two of my favorite spots. First up, Progress City, Walt Disney's amazing dream for a community of tomorrow. Did you know Progress City inspired Epcot and a lot of the visionary ideas throughout Walt Disney World? Look, there's even a tiny People Mover. I wonder if that means there's a tiny Orc. On your right is Star Traders, home to the greatest goods in the galaxy. Except actual stars. Those are no longer sold.
Now approaching Tomorrowland Speedway and Tron Light Cycle Run.
I love a good circuit, and these are two of the best tracks in the cosmos for a bit of light, speedy competition.
Attention all visitors from Galaxy M31. Please keep forward-facing tentacles clear of oncoming vehicles. Thank you. Confirm your flight to the moon. Thank you. Everyone, please keep forward-facing tentacles clear of oncoming vehicles. Thank you.
Orbiter, our celestial symbol of interplanetary harmony and fellowship. Hop aboard and launch high above Tomorrowland for a spin amongst the planets.
Walt Disney's Carousel of Progress.
As usual, we'll keep moving ahead, and so does the carousel. Like progress itself, this theater never stops, inspiring new generations to dream of a great, big, beautiful tomorrow.
Station.
My fellow sentient life forms, our people mover journey has nearly come full orbit. Thanks for riding with us. It's been a pleasure to have you aboard. And even though we're concluding, this is always my favorite part. Because now is the time, now is the best time, to go out and explore tomorrow, today. See you in the future.
Okay, guys, thanks for riding the People Mover with me. I'll talk to you next time.
So hurry back, we would like your